Okay, this is
this is day two.
Three.
This is day three.
Day three of quarantine. We're gonna go to the grocery stores, see what's up.
Wait, is kissing the homies gay?
No.
Ah!
Every time. Okay, I wanna introduce you guys to a very important member of the vlog. And here he is, this is Frank.
Hi guys.
This is Josh's special brother.
This is my make-a-wish. I just wanna go to Ralph's with two vloggers. I'm gonna die in 2 weeks.
This is worse than his.
That is what I'm working with right now. We got a tarp and some duct tape.
Show Frank's car.
That's Frank's car.
That's what I can deal with. These two people who have
limited edition
stupid special needs cars.
We don't want our cars to get corona.
Do you guys know where we can find toilet paper?
No.
Oh, damn it.
Not again.
Fuck them. No help at all. Do they have toilet paper in there? Oh, that wasn't my question. Do they have toilet paper in there?
We didn't look.
All right, I'll go in. Thank you.
I said they might have some.
But they disappear right away.
Well, we need pasta.
Yeah, I'm just going to go to the self-checkout because that big line with the carts is the line to get into all of the other ones.
Oh my God.
Didn't wait 2 minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Same old.
You know, we have more rushes now and then, but.
Yeah. Well, we appreciate your hard work.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, let's get some fruit.
Let's get some fruit.
Oh, hero. You're our hero.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hero.
I want to drive. It's right. First time in the wild. He's never seen.
There's no toilet paper?
There's nothing. There's actually nothing. There's nothing of anything.
But there's fruit.
We're actually diminishing like human resources by being in this store.
Oh my god, there's nothing.
Wait, there's... Hello, Mom?
There's nothing. Three per customer, look.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Problem, son. What's your problem? What do you think, Frank?
I think we need to start fucking looting and burning very, very soon.
This way.
There's no food here, so I think we're chilling.
He's a hero!
Stop. It was hard. We did it.
I think it was really fun, but Frank stressed me out the whole time, so he's not coming next time.
Well, I don't think it's true. I think you stressed yourself out when you took 3 bars of Xanax and Molly. Cocaine we did.
All right, let's go home.
One more quote for us. Oh Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am. They just found me like this. I was ready. Then I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to give me. He ain't short. Valuable lesson, man. I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you. That's why I do it for myself. For you. That's why I do it for myself.
Your time on me, you're already
'cause you had a bad.